di salumi sono tanti, sono tantissimi.
Europe produces a great number of deli meat products. In every tiny village, every small community and inhabited area, there are special deli meats being produced, of which we may not even have heard. But how are all these deli meats preserved? This amazingly wide variety of specialities. The methods available are plentiful. They used to be kept in cellars, well-ventilated cellars, with a suitable level of humidity. But these places almost no longer exist. Thus, if one wishes to purchase these specialities, what to do? The answer is simple. Technology can help us. We can either use vacuum-packed slices at a temperature ranging from a minimum of 2 to a maximum of 10 degrees, or if a product is sliced every day, avoiding vacuum packaging, it can be wrapped in transparent cling film to eliminate air contact and stored in the fridge. But be careful, because good deli meats should not be eaten cold. So they need to be taken out of the fridge to be room temperatured before being sliced. This is absolutely crucial. If necessary, you may slice it when still cold, but remember to let it stand a while at room temperature so that all the goodness and expertise that has gone into bringing this exceptional product to you will not be wasted. Whereas all other deli meats are made from pork, brisaula is made from beef, and its place of origin is the Valtellina region. It is a PGI product. In other words, it is of the very best quality, and it is also very easy for chefs to use. The zampone can be savoured in a variety of ways and recipes. In addition to hot dishes, it can be included in summer salads, or as a carpaccio dish, in which you can use cotechino, and so on. Then there is pancetta, and here too we have a wide variety. We have pancetta piatta, pancetta steccata, like pancetta di Calabria PDO, or large-sized rolled bacon, like pancetta piacentina PDO, pancetta coppata. In all these bacons, the part of the pig used is the belly, which is salted, and let's say preserved, using different methods. A good quality pancetta will have these characteristics. It will always be very soft and sweet. Pancetta can come in the most varied forms, for example diced, which is very useful when cooking, because it is an ingredient which sparks the imagination in the kitchen, giving you infinitely varied recipes.